Denmark's Prime Minister Lars Lokke Rasmussen has called a general election for September the 15th in what promises to be a tricky vote for the ruling centre-right coalition in power for the last 10 years. The economy is sluggish and unemployment is high. The latest opinion poll gives the centre-left opposition 52% support.